makes you worry.
What?
They've created an entirely new district designed to have zero impact on the environment.
My God. Bruh. On CNN Philippines.
The term flatten the curve comes from a 2007 paper prepared by U.S. health officials from the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, or CDC. It was a preview of a possible CNN pandemic like COVID-19 and what needs to be done to mitigate its impact. On page 18 of the study was this diagram.
I had enough of this
or the vertical line.